Episode 2 brings us to the Plaza District, more specifically Lyric Theater of Oklahoma, where they will be doing the world premiere of Distant Thunder, and we talked to the co-writer, Shaun Taylor Corbett, about his process of bringing this new work of Native American stories to the Paul Stover stage.